Falls at number 20, out of the gap with his first personal team foul, number one.
Congratulations to Mr. Lou for a round of applause.